In Yemen, we're talking about thousands of airstrikes since March. We're talking about every single governor being hit. We're talking about ground combat of the most intense nature in cities like Taiz and Aden, unceasingly for 4 months. You see rockets being launched from one neighborhood to the next, gunfire. We're talking about mass displacement. We're talking about the whole economy collapsing, millions of people jobless. You will see wait lines for fuel lasting up to 5 days. You'll have miles and miles of cars, sometimes several next to each other in columns waiting for fuel. There's essentially no electricity in most parts of the country. There's no running water in most parts of the country. The entire country is basically falling apart. Hospitals are not functioning properly anymore. The schools, of course, are out. Anywhere you would look, basically everything is dysfunctional.